Cuba is facing one of the worst economic crises in decades. Though the country has been undergoing an economic crisis for years, the situation has worsened considerably in the past few months. A monetary reform to put an end to the country's dual currency system at the beginning of the year, plus the COVID-19 pandemic and the subsequent fall of tourism have combined to create this economic crisis. On the other hand, Cuba received shipments of food and medical supplies from allies like Mexico, Russia, China, and Bolivia in a bid to ease shortages and discontent amid the country's worst economic crisis and a surge in COVID-19 cases. The donations from the outside world come nearly 3 weeks after unprecedented protests that broke out nationwide, spurred by frustrations with dire economic conditions and curbs on civil freedoms. Meanwhile, Cuban authorities have introduced rationing to alleviate food shortages in the country. Over the last 1 month, several countries, from Mexico to China, have sent food and medical supplies to Cuba.
Ya se hace realidad, ¿no? Es ya palpable que llegó esta donación. La cantidad de cosas que en otro lugar, en otro tiempo, cuesta cantidad. Y esto no lo está dando gratis el gobierno.